disturb the great Zeus in his home on Mount Olympus.
Huh?
Hera!
A spider? Zap it!
No, no, dear. I'm not going to waste a perfectly good thunderbolt on a spider. Just get rid of it.
Ooh, I hate spiders.
Fine, I'll do it. Hmm? Sheesh! Ruler of all the universe, and I still have to deal with spiders.
Squish it!
I'm not gonna squish it. I'm gonna set it free outside.
I'll try it from here.
There! Got her! There, see? Isn't that nicer than squishing the poor spider?
You sweet thunder god.
There you guys are. Where's Arachne?
Like we set it free, in nature.
Bruised, but unsquished.
We have to think of something fast. I'm worried these Arachne attacks will frighten King Alexandros into calling off the wedding, which will doom both our cities.
But you don't want to marry Schlemilius.
I know what it's like being forced to do something you don't want to do, and I'm not about to let my beloved Belmonia get sucked into a miserable life of servitude.
Nice try,
drat.
Well, first things first, let's split up and look for clues. Prince Schlemilius? Your Highness? Are you okay?
My arm itches. I know Velmonia doesn't like me because I'm itchy.
No, don't be silly.
Like, that's not why she doesn't like you.
I don't know how to talk to the girl people. I tried to impress her with my faded poison ivy rash, but she looks at me like I have a non-faded poison ivy rash.
Well, maybe there are non-poison ivy rash-related topics you could talk about.
That's my A material. Other than the speaking about toys. And hey, careful! I spent hours with the placing and the standing.
I've got you now.
Not until the last man falls.
Try with the cutting them off at the pass. Nobody out with the flying king.
Yes, I win! In your face! In your face!
Two against one.
Hurry up, Belmonia! It won't take long for them to realize we're missing!
Daphne, I don't think running away is the right thing to do.
It's the only thing to do! You can't marry a guy you don't love! While everyone's at the big pre-wedding feast, we'll sneak out in disguise. You as loom salesman Metamphisi Drapetus, and me as your long-suffering wife, Talaporia Genica.
No, Daphne. I am a princess, a daughter of Athens. My father needs this union to protect the good people of this city. And I will not abandon my duty to them.
Wait, where are you going?
I must go through with this wedding, and I must do it now.
Like you're actually going through with a wedding to a man you don't even know or like?
When's the feast?
All seeing, all eating.
But what about the mystery?
I have to do my duty as a princess in our world. Nothing can change that.
Run!
We gotta change our lives, spread the science, I just say.
Scooby-Dooby.